was delicious.
Well done, well done. Good show, everyone. Oh, my goodness. Look at the time. Up to bed, up to bed.
Oh, I couldn't possibly go to bed now. It's my first time in an enchanted castle.
Enchanted? Who said anything about the castle being enchanted? It was you, wasn't it?
I figured it out for myself. I'd like to take a look around, if that's all right.
Oh, perhaps you'd like a tour?
Yes.
Wait a minute. That's not such a great idea. I mean, we can't have you-know-who go poking around you-know-where, if you know what I mean.
Perhaps you'd like to take me. I'm sure you know everything there is to know about the castle.
Well, I do. May I draw your attention to the hand-painted ceilings, complete with cherubs, frolicking in delight, accompanied by nymphs and centaurs.
Act like a gentleman. Act like a gentleman. Act like a gentleman. Ah, this will be good. Oh, bell. Bell.
And thanks to some quick thinking on my part, the assassin was averted. If you'll note these unusual inverted archways, you'll see that this is yet another example of the late neoclassic Baroque period. And as I was saying,
if it isn't Baroque, don't fix it.
May I draw your attention to the blind buttresses above the aviary?
Oh, Lumiere, it's all so beautiful. If only he weren't here.
Oh, act like I'm just fooling myself.
And we used to have large stones quite in the area, but that is no longer so since that was a large disaster. And such stones of such a great size that we could never be required here again.
Well, what's up there?
Nothing! It's all of an interest up in the West Wing.
Ross, so that's the West Wing.
Nice going!
I wonder what he's hiding up there.
Hiding, what an idea!
Well, then it wouldn't be forbidden, would it?
Perhaps Mademoiselle would like to see something else. We do have exquisite tapestries that evoke to the time of Aloysius the Pretentious.
All the gardens, or the library!
We have a library?
With books, yes! Scads of books, forests of books, mountains of books, cascades, cloudbursts, swamps of books.
Books with pictures,
books with words.
Yes, words! More words than you can read in a lifetime.
Books written by every author who ever set a pen to paper.
Twisted face, there's not the slightest trace of anything that even hints at kindness. And from my tortured shape, no comfort, no escape. I see, but deep within is utter blindness, hopeless, as my dream dies, as the time flies, love a lost illusion, helpless, unforgiven, cold. cold and driven to this sad conclusion. Oh, beauty could no goodness improve me, no power on earth if I can't love her. No passion could reach me, no lesson could teach me how I could have loved her and make her love me too. If I can't love her, then who? Long ago I should have seen all the things I could have been. Careless and unthinking, I proposed.